To obtain or maintain a compact and full crown of your palm tree, and to refresh your palm in spring, you can prune the palm tree in the months March or April. Step 1. Cut away all the lower brown leaves. Prune the leaf on the thin part of the leaf stalk at about 3 to 5 centimeters from the trunk. Step 2. Prune withered flowers as deep as possible. Step 3. Drooping green leaves with brown tips can be cut away as desired, the same way as in step 1.